Oh, man. Oh, they're killing me, guys. They're killing me.
Fuck! Another trailer!
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Your boy is here. This is probably the third trailer in 3 weeks. Like, I mean, it's great for like live reaction and analysis videos and gameplay breakdowns and stuff like that. It's great, but it's hard to, now I have to like shift scheduled content back like a couple of hours so that way I can put another video out that's gonna get more views, and then I gotta put this other thing out, and it's like, it's really hard because now I can't diversify my content very well, but you guys don't give a shit about that. Anyway, so today there's a new Assassin's Creed trailer that came out that I'm about to pull up right now. The trailer is called Assassin's Creed Origins Birth of the Brotherhood trailer. Now, this is great. This is great because I had a whole lot of people trying to go in on me last trailer talking about, oh, you don't understand that the sands begin and end. Shut the fuck up, you fucking morons. It's a fucking trailer live reaction. Nobody gives a fuck if I pretend that I don't give a shit about the trailer. Nobody gives a fuck except for you fucking weirdos in the comment section. Apparently give a fuck that I like or dislike the fucking trailer. Or if I want to question the meaning of the fucking trailer, which is what you're supposed to fucking do. You fucking morons. But anyway, without me getting too triggered, let's go ahead and get into today's live reaction, baby. Let's go ahead and switch on over here and let's just go ahead and watch it. I want to put my headphones in. Fuck that. No headphones. I feel like I'm gonna need to though.
I am a Magi.
Okay.
Protector of Egypt.
Yes, I understand this. Damn.
My land is on the brink of collapse.
Oh? Oh!
To defend it, I must become an instrument of justice.
It's lit! Freedom.
You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
Okay, I understand that.
Gods have abandoned us.
Shit, okay.
Everything is as it seems.
Bayek, your people are in danger.
Ugh. Ooh,
there's
man.
A new creed now. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay.
So I guess that stems.
We are Magi no longer. We shall be known as assassins.
Oh!
Assassin's Creed
Origins. Oh!
Available October
27th. Oh, I was waiting for that line. I was waiting for that line. We are assassins.
Everything is as it seems.
I feel like this should have been the launch trailer. Why are they getting these trailers mixed up? I don't understand. This is a perfect launch trailer. Okay, so there's a line right here that he says.
Bayek, your people are in danger.
Where is it?
There's a new creed now. From okay. Darkness.
So he mentions the creed.
In darkness, we shall stay.
In the darkness, we shall stay. Which we work in the dark to serve the light. That's the later version of it. So it's like playing a game of telephone. Like you tell somebody something. That tells another person. So that's what it originally was. But then by Ezio's timeline, it's like we work in the dark to serve the light. So that's interesting.
We are Magi no longer. We shall be known as assassins.
Assassin's Creed Origins. Available October 27th.
That's lit.
Watch more.
And then
now.
There's another trailer here. I don't know if I've already made a video on it. Actually, I don't think I have. I'm about to click it and just click around, and we'll talk about this on another trip. Oh. Oh, yeah, this is another video. We're not doing that right now. That's another video. Great. Great. Thanks, Ubisoft. I got more stuff to do. But you know what? I have to say, watching this trailer does hype me up, okay? If the one thing they were trying to do was hype me up, This is that trailer that should have came out last week. I feel like they're putting out a trailer every single week in the month of October to hype up the game even more, which is a great strategy. It's definitely great, but I mean, you totally missed all your opportunities before to increase the hype train. But I don't know. I feel like the marketing idea, the closer the game is and the more you hype it up, it does make people want to buy the game more. I think this should have been the launch trailer, but we'll see when the launch trailer comes out. I'll have to like compare all the trailers and stuff. Like, this is a great fucking trailer though. Like, damn. You got bad bitches in this trailer. You got violence. You got murder. You got crucifixion. You got naval combat, dead bodies. Look at this. Oh my goodness. It's great. I don't see anything wrong with this trailer, unlike how people were trying to go in on me on the last trailer, because I was like, oh, the sands, the end of Egypt and the beginning of the Brotherhood. Blah, 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 blah. Fucking morons. I think I'm more triggered about that than I am about just this trailer existing, because this is a great goddamn trailer. Like, this is, it's over the top. It's fun. It shows both gameplay and cinematic cutscenes. Like, it shows a little bit of everything. So, you kind of get a really good sense of what's going on. Available up there. I gotta say, good job. Good job, Ubisoft. Good job. I don't have hardly any notes for this whatsoever. I mean, yeah, there could have been a little bit longer. You know, your boy like a good 2-minute trailer, but I mean, a minute and 33 seconds works for me, I guess. But, you know, it gets the job done. So, you know, just like, look at Egypt. Egypt looking fly as hell, man. Look at, woo. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's great. I'm so excited for this game. I can't wait to play. Like, before I was thinking like the naval combat wasn't going to be such a huge thing. Like, it was just going to be like little rafts and stuff like that, and, you know, shooting arrows at people. But now it's just like full on boats, my boy. Bro, it's over. And of course, you guys know how big Egypt is. This is Assassin's Creed biggest map ever and blah, 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 which is great. I'm glad Ash told us about that. But my problem is, don't make the map too big, because then there's just going to be gaps of nothingness. But I don't know. He said they were going with more of a Witcher 3 approach, and Witcher 3 is just filled with shit to do in between your missions. So I really hope that that is something that they can actually have come true. I'm very interested in it. Of course, I haven't played the game yet, so, you know, I would like to. That would be dope. Not sure if I'm going to get the game early or not. That would be great if that could happen. Wink, wink. So, anyways, I'm really hyped for this trailer. I have to say, this voice actor, like, Bayek's voice actor, he's dope. Hold on, let me see. Let me click this. Let me go to imdb.com. I think I can still type in full screen. Nope, I can't. Let me see what else he was on. I know this has nothing to do with the trailer, but I'm sorry, guys. I have to look this up. Abukar Salim? That's him? Yeah, this is the guy. Yeah. He had an Instagram post the other day where he was talking about he was in the mocap studio. And I remember Ash in an interview was talking about how the game is like 80% mocap instead of 20% like the previous games, and everything else was just like kind of thrown together. Let's see, he was in Black Mirror. Wow. See, but this is the type of stuff that I like getting into, guys. Like, I kind of like just diving into like different things, and like, what has somebody done in their career and stuff like that. But let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. Did you enjoy this trailer? Are you as hyped as I am? Like, if there was a trailer that was gonna hype me up, this would be it. So this was a trailer to show me a long time ago. And I'd have to say, man, this is great. I'm looking forward to the launch trailer and the actual launch of the game, but we'll see. So anyway, this has been your boy Just Jay Sama. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. I'm going to end the video early. Also, I wanted to go ahead and plug this. Later on today, I'm going to be streaming Assassin's Creed Unity. If you haven't known, for the past 3 months, I've been streaming every single Assassin's Creed game in the entire franchise. So if you've missed it, You don't have a chance to catch up at this point, but you can hop on the bandwagon. So let's go, my boy. It starts at what time are we starting? 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. That's what time we're starting, okay? So please, please come through, say hello. You don't have to stay for the stream, but come by, say hi. Make sure to hit that like button on this video, and if you liked this video, if you're new to the channel and you enjoyed what you saw, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and make sure to click that notification bell so you can get notified every single time I upload, live stream, post something on here. I just be doing all sorts of stuff lately. So now you got to know that your boy is popping right now. All right. So go ahead and hit all those buttons for me. This has been your boy Jay, and I'll catch you guys next time. Make sure to keep it canon.